Hi there, all you gorgeous people. Welcome back to my channel. I would like to wish one and all Eid Mubarak. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get those beautiful double winged eyeliner look, because it's all about the eyes. I was inspired by the new Radhe movie, watching Disha Patani's hairstyle. So I decided a bit different to give it a no heat, more of a crimp hair look. So I braided my hair, left them overnight, and will open them after I'm done with the tutorial. So let's begin. I have already prepped and primed my skin. I like doing my eyebrows first, and today's look we are going to concentrate more on the eyes. I'm using a spoolie to brush down my eyebrows and filling in the sparse areas. I am using ivory shade concealer to get that sharp eyebrow look. This technique enhances the eyebrows, and dab it well with a beauty blender. Now, I'm using the same concealer to even out the tone. This enhances and pops out the eye makeup. For my foundation, I'm using Wet n Wild Beige Bronze Foundation. I have listed all the products in the description box down below. Now, with a damp beauty blender, I'm blending out the foundation. Look how beautiful this foundation blends. It's a flowy and lightweight foundation and blends well. I'm using Huda Beauty Nude Palette, shade Spine. I'm depositing the color above my crease line, moving out towards the end of my eyebrows and blending it out well. For the eyelids, I'm using shade Infatuation and shade Bare, blending it all together well. I'm using Flicker White Eye Pencil over my waterline. This widens and adds a freshness to the eyes. To create the double wing eyeliner look, start from the inner corner till just before the center. Then from the outer corner, move towards the center of the eyelid. And from the center, connect the line towards the inner corner. For the wing, draw the line from the outer corner moving upwards. Then from the center of the lid, join the line. Fill in the wing. Now I'm buffing the eyeliner from the outer corner, moving towards the inner corner. draw the line below the waterline, from the inner corner, ending it a bit before the center. Using the white pencil, draw a line in between the double wing liner and buff it upward with a brush. I'm using a green glitter on the center of the lower waterline to give it a festive look. You can dust out the excess glitter around. For my lashes, I'm using MAC mascara and I have already applied my false lashes. I'm using Ivory Shade Concealer to brighten certain areas of my face, like my eyes, the bridge of my nose, and my chin. I am now contouring my cheekbones, my jawline, forehead, and blending everything out with the concealer and the contour together with a beauty blender. For my blush, I'm using Swiss Beauty shade Pinkish Peach, applying it in a U direction so that the cheeks look more fuller. I'm now using MAC Compact so that the concealer doesn't crease. For my lips, I'm using My Glam Lit Matte Lip Pencil and creating a pout effect for the lips. And now with a maroon ADS pencil, I'm creating an ombre effect. To end the lip look, I'm applying Maybelline Midnight Date. To create a sharp and pout shape for the lips, I'm using a concealer and giving it a clean shape and blending it with a beauty blender. To highlight it, I'm using a beautiful, highly pigmented highlighter and highlighting certain areas of my face. And now it's time to get dressed. I'll be back. Here is the final look. If you liked this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And hit the bell icon to get more notifications on my new video. Thank you for watching.